What's up guys, welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for clicking on this video. In today's video, I'm going to be doing an update on the PayPal video that I made. If you've not watched this video, I suggest that you click on this icon right here and watch this video first, then you can come back and watch this update. Now, I received a lot of questions about the PayPal business account video that I made, and in this video I'm going to clarify some of those questions. Some of those questions I've actually answered, and the rest I'm going to show you clearly in this video. So for those asking if you can actually send money through your PayPal business account, the answer is yes. It is a business account. You can actually send and receive funds into that business account. So it is useful as any other business account that is opened in any other part of the world. So right now I'm going to share my screen with you, and I'm going to show you how I link my card to my business account. And I'll also show you that you can actually send money out of that business account. So this is how to link a card, how to link your card to your PayPal account. So this is one of the accounts that I have opened, and currently the currency is in USD, but the card I want to link, the currency is in pound sterling. So I will be adding a new currency. So I'm clicking on add currency. Add currency. And it will bring a list of different currencies apart from the dollar. Dollar is like the default, is the one I opened this account with. So I'm changing it to pounds. So British pound, that's what I'll be using. I've ticked British pound, then add currency. You added a British pound, done. Okay, so now USD is the primary, while GBP is the secondary, but I want the GBP to be the primary. That's the Great Britain pound. I want it to be the primary. Okay. What's happening? Okay, so make primary. Make British pound your primary currency. Yes, I want it to be my primary currency. So British pound is now your primary currency. Thank you. You can actually change this at any time. You can add currency and change currency. So whenever I'm sending or requesting payment, they will be using this British pound as my primary currency. So back to the main account. Now I want to add a new card. I want to link a card. So I've clicked on add a new card. So simply when it brings this interface to you, just type in your credit card, your card type, the expiration date, the security code, the expiration date, the security code, and your address, the billing address, and
All these things are found on your card, except your billing address, which will be your current address. So let me fill it now.
After linking your card, you should receive like an OTP or a message from your bank confirming that a certain amount, usually $1, has been deducted, just to confirm that that card actually belongs to you. So once that has been settled with PayPal, you can actually withdraw your fund. Using this withdraw fund, you can withdraw your fund into that card. So your fund will be transferred into that card that you have already linked. And also, if you want to send payments, the business account is not only for receiving payments, you can use it also to send payments. So if you want to send payments, you just click on this three bars on the left side of your upper left side of your phone. Click on it and then you go to tools. You see send money, so click on send money and you just type in the email of the person you want to send money to. So once you type in the email, the registered email of that person, the money you are sending automatically goes into the account of that person. So send payment to, you just type in the email address of the person. Let's say I want to send to Ade olubi5 at gmail.com. Next. So adeolubi5@gmail.com. So you enter how much you want to send, 3 years, US, 30 years, any amount you want to send, add a note if you want, then you continue. So once you press continue, you'll be able to, the money will be sent as long as you have the amount equivalent to this amount or that amount in your account. So it is that simple. I hope I've been able to clarify all those questions. Thank you so much for watching, and make sure you watch these videos on your screen also. It will help you a lot in your business. And make sure to hit the notification bell, because in my next video I will be talking about how to send traffic to your website. Yes, you have an affiliate links, you have affiliate links and you need traffic to your website to make sales. I'm going to be covering that in my next video. So make sure to click on the notification bell, and I'll see you guys in my next one. Thank you.